H1N1 vaccine in Sacramento County. Get ready. You'll have some company out there today. Some of the folks already in line outside of Rio Linda High School as we speak. KCRE3's Tom Duhane joins us. Tom, this clinic doesn't start for, what, three more hours?
Although this is only the second H1N1 vaccine clinic in Sacramento County for the public, take a look at the crowd that's already here. They don't even start until 3 o'clock this afternoon. And you can see some of the crowd that's been lining up since early this morning. We're told that the first people got in line around 9 a.m. We talked to some folks earlier who had showed up here at 9:30 this morning. We talked with them about the reasons as to why they came so early. Take a listen.
How come so early?
Well, we saw it in the news last night about the other school that they only had 2,000 shots and 5,000 people ended up showing up. So we wanted to make sure we got in line so we go ahead and get shots for the boys and stuff because they're in school and they're always around kids.
Brought sandwiches and apples and water.
Yeah. Now, why'd you come so early?
I wanted to get in line before it was too late. It's important to get my kids their shots.
Again, this shot clinic goes from 3 to 7 p.m. at Rio Linda High, but only for the priority groups. They bring very clear: pregnant women, healthcare workers, persons caring for children under 6 months, children and adults ages 6 months to 24 years, and then adults ages 24 to 64 with medical conditions. And I'm told today that they're going to be fairly strict about enforcing that folks who are 65 and over who are not caring for infants probably will not be allowed to get the shots. Yesterday there was confusion about who could actually get those shots. Some seniors got in line who supposedly were not the target group. So again today, with a crew of about 85 people, the county is hoping that within about a four-hour period, they can vaccinate 2,000 people or more. They are not limited to 2,000 vaccines. They have much more vaccine. The only delay is how fast they can process people and how many people they'll be able to get through the lines and receive their vaccines. Again, this doesn't even start till 3 o'clock today. We already have 200 people in line, and that's it. Here from Rio Linda, Tom Duhane, KCRA3 reports.
Tom, thanks. Live Cop 3 HD was over the scene of yesterday's vaccine clinic, Hiram Johnson High School. About 2,000 people were vaccinated there, but many who showed up were turned away. Sacramento County's H1N1 clinics continue through the week. You can get vaccinated tomorrow at Loaves and Fishes Shelter, Thursday at Casa Robel High School, Friday at the Sam Pinnell Community Center, and Saturday at the Town and Country Lutheran Church. To see a complete list of the upcoming clinics through January, go to the As Seen On section of KCRA.com.